Next up, Bruno. And this one should not be too difficult for Mewtwo. And a flying type.
The next adversary is Bruno. He is one rugged opponent.
Okay, good. You know, I kind of wish I had my Mewtwo new Ice Beam right about now. Onix. This thing's a pushover.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided. What now? The savage hit! Gone! It's a one-hit wonder! And there goes the battle!
Bruno's down. Next up is the Ghost Lady.